Josh, as you were speaking, we heard Marine One leaving here so the president can go raise campaign money in Rhode Island and New York. And I wonder what you think about the optics of the president from that podium yesterday saying he still does not have a strategy to deal with ISIS in Syria militarily. And the next day, without that strategy, goes out and raises campaign money.
Well, the president did convene a meeting with his National Security Council immediately after leaving this podium yesterday to talk through with his top national security advisors, including top officials from the Pentagon, about our more broad, comprehensive strategy against ISIL. That included a discussion about the military options that are available to the president for dealing with ISIL in Syria. That's the responsibility of the Pentagon. There are dedicated professionals there who are responsible and take seriously their responsibility.
He can go out and raise campaign money, because I asked, because last week when he made the statement right after James Foley's beheading, and within minutes was on the golf course. Is he detached? Does he feel like the critics coming after him, it just doesn't matter anymore? Why is he still raising campaign money, playing golf, when he's acknowledging he doesn't have a strategy to deal with this?
Well, Ed, the job of any U.S. president is to be able to handle a lot of different responsibilities at the same time. That's why the president has a national security team in whom he has a lot of confidence. It is also why he works closely with his advisors on a range of issues to make sure that he is leading them in the right direction, that he is setting a vision for the future of this country. That's what allows him to handle a lot of responsibilities at the same time. One of his responsibilities as the head of the party is to support Democratic candidates who are on the ballot, and that's why the president is also spending a little bit of time supporting their efforts. But the president, there's no doubt, anybody who's looked at the president's schedule understands that he's devoting significant more time and energy to the more important responsibility that he has to ensure the safety and security of the American people. Okay, on the